Hello there. I'm sure one of the biggest questions on your mind right now is how the 1920s Harlem Renaissance relates to the cultural changes of the 1960s modernism era. Well, sure after this video, all of your questions will be answered.
After a long, hard day of work, African-American laborers put their struggles into music known as the blues. The blues are significant for two reasons, the first being a means to express the black struggle and to show the injustices of the society of the time. The second is that the blues are laid in the roots of jazz, which would be a catalyst for the Harlem Renaissance. Blues singers such as Bessie Smith paved the way for the mainstream jazz icons of the Harlem Renaissance, such as Louis Armstrong and Duke Ellington. Did I kill him?
Hey, what is this music? Turn it off!
Hey, this is my music! I'm tired of listening to your old music!
The modern era found its own cultural rebellion, much like that of the Harlem Renaissance, only now it was America's young generation. Bands such as the Beatles and the Rolling Stones ushered in a new era of music. You know you look so good, I'm so good. You know you got me.